A hotel owner on Roosevelt Boulevard will have to pay millions of dollars in a human trafficking settlement. Lawyers for the victims say the staff at that hotel, they knew it was happening and did nothing about it. At least 8 underage girls were trafficked out of the Days Inn at Roosevelt and Mayfair. The traffickers were already tried and sent to prison for the crimes that took place between 2012 and 2013. But now that owner has to pay $24 million to the known victims. The lawyer for the victims says trafficking claims against other hotels are pending.